surprise in 3, 2, 1. One more test, for old time's sake. Mildly impressive.